these are some costumes which can be wear by the people who are living in the different country. Fine. This type of dress to be wear in China. Fine. Then in Japan, this type of dress can be wear in Japan. Then this dress belongs from Afghanistan. This dress belongs from Russia. And you know that in India we wear different types of dresses. Mostly people wear mostly women wear saris, and men wear kurta pajama or anything else, dhoti kurta. Fine. So these are some dresses which belongs from different type of countries. Now, need to know, a sari is a 5.5 meter long single piece of cloth. It is the most common dress of Indian women. As you know, you must have seen your mama or any other lady who is residing with you. She wear sari. It's a single cloth, and it gets the your mama or any other one wrap around the body and wear it. She drape the sari actually. Fine. So these are some costumes. Fine. Now we will switch to the next chapter. See, this is our next chapter. This type of this is actually a puzzle, word puzzle. Fine. You can make it or you can solve it. If you will get any other thing, you can solve this type of puzzles in comic books or any newspaper also. Fine. So this is the puzzle which we have solved earlier. Now we will switch to the next chapter. The next chapter is indoor and outdoor games. Some games which we play inside the house are called indoor games, and some games which we played outside of the house are called outdoor games. So the first one, the first picture is of Ludo. This is the indoor game because we play it inside. As it is, the chess is also inside game. Fine. Indoor game, and as we play it inside the house or under a roof. Then this is football. This is the game of football, and it's an outdoor game because we play it on the ground or any open area. Then this is table tennis. It is also an inside indoor game because we play it inside.
See, this is the picture of room. Cinderella.
Then hockey. Hockey is an outdoor game as it is played outside the outside or any on any ground. This is snooker or billiards, and in this game also, this is also an indoor game because it is also played inside the room. This is carom. Carom is also an indoor game because it is also played inside the room. Then cricket. Cricket is the outdoor game as it is also play on the playground or outside of the house. You know, chess. This is chess. Chess is played first in India. Chess was first played in India, and a chess board has 64 squares. If you have a chess board, you can count them. Fine. Then it has 64 squares. So I hope you all understand this. Now, Now, what you have to do, you have to just learn the spellings and you must be knowing that what are indoor games and what are the outdoor games, right? So, whatever
this chapters is the picture we have of done in this seven video, dwarfs and
you have to
Snow
revise
White.
Them again, fine, and you have to learn the spellings also. Now, I will send you one more video related to the other chapters, fine, okay.